Begin. Sup guys, it is M&E here with some Terraria. Say hi, E.
Your E.
Do you say Uri or do you say hi, E? What?
E.
Oh. Cool. Well, yeah. So, yeah, me and Em are back with some Terraria. This time it is my screen. You'll see like a little fancy text thing go up. Don't mind this guy. He has nothing to do with what we're doing. So I don't know what we plan to do today. M, do you have any ideas what you want to do this episode? M,
Not at all.
great. I know that you have you completed your house? Is that a thing that's happened?
Mean, not totally, but it's almost there.
Okay. I think what would be a good idea is that we have corruption to the left, we have the sand place to the right. We have multiple caves to the left. I know we have multiple caves to the right. I think we just hop into a cave, new cave, and just start exploring.
I'm gonna go. Do you think we could beat the Eye of Cthulhu?
We probably can. I know we have a demon altar in that first cave, and I also know that should be pretty easy. I mean, you have a lot of stuff, and stuff is
Yeah.
good. Where do I put all my slime so I can make more torches? Yeah, we could probably do it. How many lenses do we have though? Do we need to go out lens hunting? Check how much lenses you have.
I have two.
You have two? Let me check my stuff. I don't have any of that chest. I have two chests over here. So, yeah, I think we only have two. Isn't it like four or something? One
I think
second.
it's set.
It's a wonderful thing called shift tab. Or I guess alt shift. It's the same thing. How to summon Eye of Cthulhu. Eye of Cthulhu, the first summoning eye. Yeah, we just need six lenses. So you have two.
Just
So,
gonna like go out here and
yeah,
like.
let's find some demon eyes and kill it. We have pretty good range of probabilities. So yeah, I guess we're gonna send this first episode hunting demon eyes so we can get lenses. I guess we're going to do our first boss. Where did you head off to? E?
By the
Or
left, in the
M?
left.
Yeah. For some reason, I keep on messing up like other people's names. I'm like, oh yeah, look at. Is that what we're trying to look for? I'm like, oh yeah, look, that guy's E, even though that guy's M. So yeah, let's just follow. Have you found any yet?
Demon eye.
Nice. See how many just lenses you get. Ooh, look, falling star. I'm gonna get that falling star so I can make more mana crystals. Where did you slide off to?
Yes.
Oh yeah,
That's too bad.
you're no lenses. Cool. One second, I'll start following you. So yeah, how did you like the last video? M, do you like the editing I did?
I am not Oscar the Grouch, by the way. That's not actually me.
Well, good thing I'm not the stock photo of a guy I just found online doing that thing, because that'd be kind of weird.
Was a bit of an exaggeration.
Not a bit, and I find it pretty accurate to real life. Jeez. This sky person is really loves his Monster Hunter World. Ah, get away from me, zombies. Chain knife, chain knife, chain knife. Chain knife, chain knife, chain knife, chain knife, chain knife. Chain knife, chain knife, chain knife, chain knife. How many times can I say chain knife until it gets old? Look, I'll do some jester arrows. I'm gonna pick up this falling star, so now I can make another mana crystal. These falling stars become pretty useless once you get all the mana crystals. Oh, look at that, now I have 3 stars of mana.
Like, when you get to hard mode, I think there's like a falling star cannon.
Oh yeah, there is. We should have done hard mode, man. I'm still kinda mad we didn't do hard mode. One second, I can barely see in
Once
this
you kill the
lighting.
wall of flesh.
But oh yes, dies on Zambi. Ah! Ah, no, I don't wanna die. Nice. Okay. How you doing? How far are you up ahead?
Don't know.
Oh, do I have any re
There's a lot
yeah.
of falling stars here.
Is there?
Demon Eye.
Yeah, I get
Ooh.
ooh, I see one too. Got it. And he did not drop any lenses. Why would you ever say that you're a demon eye and not drop any lenses? Chain knife, chain knife. Woo!
Option.
Oh, it's becoming day, isn't it? Or it's getting pretty close. Maybe we're just going to do like a grinding episode and we're just going to have to like edit until we get demon eyes. Who knows? We can figure it out. Why is there so many zombies? Do-do-do-do-do. So yeah, Em, I know that you just posted your Democracy 3 video. That's a game I've not played. Is it any good?
It is.
Nice. I know that,
involved to it, though.
What did it? Say that again.
Like, intricacies in it,
though. Yes. Intricacies. Yeah. Parts. It's about to become day. It is day, actually. So... Well, yeah, fun while it lasted. What's your favorite Terraria vault boss, M? M.
The Golem.
Ah. Dude, ooh, look, I'm catching up to you. Yeah, here's the corruption. How do you like to construct? Fun fact, I've made 3 Terraria rolls in my day, and this is the only one that's been corruption, so this is brand new for me. Usually I get crimson.
I hate the crimson so much.
Why do you hate the crimson so much?
And I don't like that.
Okay, be careful.
It's not pleasant at all.
Don't be careful of that pit that killed me last time. Only epic gamers will get that reference if you watch Terraria Part 3. Oh yeah, look at you if you're flying carpet. Really? Really? the worm thing knocked me down into the pit.
Saw that happen.
Well, have fun exploring for a little bit. I guess we didn't get any lenses, so basically we were dumb.
Death counter.
Oh god, I'm gonna have to do that, aren't I? If you fellas watched the discontinued Cuphead series, that was pretty fun doing the death counter. A rage quitted on that one, it was pretty funny. Okay, so I don't know what to do now. That was supposed to be the cool part of the episode, doing our first boss, but that did not end up what it was supposed to be.
I have 4 lenses now.
4, we need 2 more. If only there was a way to hack the game, but alas, I don't know. Is it oh no, it isn't Skyrim console's commands. Okay, so we have 4 lenses, I have 2 tombstones I need to add to my graveyard, and me and Em still have no idea what we want to do for the video. Yeah, but it's going pretty well. Yeah, I'm continuously... Okay, M just left. What just happened, man?
Crashed.
Was that accidental or on purpose?
Accidental.
Come on, M. I thought you were better than this.
My bad.
It's fine. Ooh, my CPU is dying. Woo! Okay, time to get some smooth marble block, which I should have right here. Do-do-do. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Oh, look, he's back! Yay! Everybody put yay in the chat for M being back. Especially you, Zendragon. Okay, I think that's all the tombstones. Let's count and see if my death counter is right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Nice. Oh, no, look, there's a 9th one right here. Would you look at that? This is our graveyard. I'm gonna live at the graveyard because why not? Okay,
eventually we'll want to move them all out.
Yeah, yeah.
Probably like a proper graveyard.
Yeah. Okay. I think we should go to a cave. I think we should just do some cave exploring. So I think we should go to this cave right here at the big hill. You can't see it, but the viewers can see it. So just follow me. I have enough supplies and such. So yeah, what was I gonna say? Yeah, A finally posted. Can't believe you. He's what is he doing? He's doing Geometry Dash and he's doing Skyrim with me. I'm still doing Undertale, Terraria, now Skyrim. Undertale's gonna get done pretty soon. I have all of it recorded. I just need to post it, but I'll leave those out. What are you waiting for, M?
I was emptying my inventory.
Ah, yes. You do that. look at that. Okay, I'm gonna take your wormhole potions. So just in case I die again, I can just teleport right to you. Okay? I heard okay from Alan. Cool, let's go. Doo-doo-doo. So yeah, just follow me and I'll get to the cave. Okay then. One second, maybe I just do this number. Maybe then my CPU won't be so bad. Cool.
Hopefully that works. You're slow.
Yeah.
A magic carpet.
Yeah, okay, let's see. That helped. I had like 20 tabs open at Google, so that should help. Oh my god. Look, you're just flying on top of your mat. Okay, over here. In this hill. So, you ready? Wow. Make sure to give you up. So, guys, I guess this turned out we're just going to be going exploring like true people. Ooh, what's in here? Ooh, I got a fleeting radar, whatever that is. And 16 bottles. Attach that to me. So look, now I can detect enemies like a cool. You wish you could do that.
Carpet is so nice.
With the radar. Ooh, what do you get in the chest?
Aids and stuff.
Ah, nice.
I have the recall potions because I can't use them.
Oh yeah, since you've got a magic mirror. Second, I'm gonna try to mine some of this stuff. What type of armor do you have on right now, M? Isn't it tin dyed?
Mostly tin.
Nice. Ooh, I want the chest. Oh no, you took the chest.
Oh.
Ah, darn. Ooh, what's down here? Ooh, interesting. Leave a like. Don't actually though. Wee, look at that. Red slimes. Should I kill the red slime? Oh, I'm about to die. One second, guys. I can kill the red slime. I can do it. Help, M. I can't kill the red slime. I didn't.
I'm busy mining some tin.
Okay, then. Just don't help your buddy. I see how it is. Wee. Look at this. This is how you mine. Whee! Ooh, look, a jellyfish. So pretty. It'd be a shame if I killed it. Ooh, I got glow sticks. Remember that one episode where I said, M, do you have any glow sticks? And you didn't have any glow sticks because you forgot them at home?
Yeah.
I was trying to do some editing with that, but then I just got bored. Not bored, I just got lazy. That's the word I'm looking for. Ooh, look at that. More torches. Ooh, look at this. I kind of want this. These ropes are really nifty. Whenever you get an annoying tin pickaxe, or iron pickaxe, sorry. Cool. Have fun. This cavern kind of stretches on, man. Dude! Ooh, look at this. Ooh, I got my own golden chest. What's in it? Flare gun. Very fast speed. Ooh, wait, it takes flares? Oh, that makes sense, I guess. And then I got a hunter potion and more lesser healing potions. You ready for the try out the flare gun? Pew! Ooh, look at that. And then, like, it does that. Wow, look at that. There's, like, a whole, like, underground, like, place here, Em. It's pretty nifty. And there's a lot of cobwebs, and it's really annoying to try to get down.
By the way, I sent a lot of water your way.
Yeah, I just now noticed that. Why did you do that? What happened there?
I just mined some stuff out, and yeah.
Ah, no. Get away from me. What? What? What is this game, and why was that boulder there?
Right.
Okay, one second. I have a wormhole potion. One second, I'm gonna clip on your face on the map. One second. Click, 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 click. Why can I not drink it? How do I drink it?
It was torn off by boulder.
Full screen. How do I... One second, I can figure this out, guys. Okay, I'm gonna click on the head on the full screen map. I'm clicking on the head on the full screen map. I'm clicking on the. Oh, one second. Maybe if I was in the. Click. Wow, okay then. Just isn't going to work, huh? How about that? Expert commentary. Actually, no, I should probably do that. How's that? M, talk a little bit. Cool. Well, how do these wormhole potions work? Alt-tab. Okay, I got this, guys. I'm gonna figure out how to use the wormhole potion. How to use wormhole potion. Ooh, look at this. I'm gonna mute the video. Nothing's happening here. Hi there, in this video I'm gonna teach you how to use it. You need it. Oh, no, no, okay. I made the potion. How do I do this? Okay, guys, I think I figured it out.
I'm gonna flood this place.
Don't do it, please. How do you do it? Once crafted, you realize how you can't use or drink it. Yeah. Okay. Wait a second. Are we both the same color? No, I don't want to enable PvP. No, stop. M is for map.
What?
I got this. Ah. What's your color, M? Did you change your color at all?
Oh.
No, it isn't working. The game lied to me. No. Well, guys, it's E here, and my wormhole potion isn't working. So I'm just gonna go like bomb rush to get to him. Oh, did you see I got a flare gun? Did I tell you that, M? It's pretty cool. So, M, how's swim going? I know you finally started your first episode. Started the first thing of swim. How did that go?
Episode of swim was great.
I know it was. It was one of my favorite episodes on this channel, dude. Can I kill the boss with my water gun? Can I do that? We should both get. Did you get a water gun, M, or is it just me? No, you got a Fez, right? And I got the water gun.
I found the marble biome. Or a different marble biome.
Hmm, interesting. We have a lot of marble here. I'm coming your way, M, just so you know. Oh, there's also going to be a water coming your way, too. I just pulled at you. Wee! I'm doing it. Am I cool now?
Just throwing glow sticks.
Dude, I love glow sticks. Whenever you can kill a jellyfish and get a glow stick, that's pretty epic. How long do those flares stay there? Jeez Louise. Gee-woo! Coming for you, M. It's gonna be pretty epic whenever I find you. Wait, where's my tombstone at? Did you already get my tombstone, M?
There's a lot of stuff down here.
Is there? Ooh, wow, look at that. One second, I have a gesture spell. I know how to do this. This is the pro Terraria stat right here. It's called the ropes to stat. Ah! I failed. I failed the epic. No! I failed! Oh my god. Welp! I know how to play the game, guys. I'm real good at Terraria. Okay. So we are 19 minutes in, and we haven't done a single thing. Wow, we really
are. Lenses again. Let's hunt this night. Let's hunt for lenses, and then try to summon the Eye of Cthulhu.
Yeah, because that first cave we explored in the first episode has a demon altar, does it not? I think it does. So yeah. Okay, I'll just shoot at my water gun. Water gun. Hey, Em. Woo!
You missed.
I wasn't aiming for you. Dude, shout out to Em's dog I can hear in the background. Ooh, demon eye. No, come here, you demon eye. Ooh, he dropped the lens.
We need one more.
Come on. Did he drop one? No, he didn't. Darn. We got this. Whee! Yeah, mind the strange plant the Die Trader give us stuff for it. Demon Eyes, where are you? We want to become best friends of you. I don't think I've used like a single recall potion. I just die.
Yes.
Do do do. We're hunting demon eyes. Hey guys, it's Em here, and you're probably seeing it's halfway between us finding Cthulhu and other stuff. But if you guys don't know what I'm about to do right now, I'm about to prank Em. I'm going to fill up all of his golden chest items with wooden armor. You can see the result of it. See you guys. Bye. Okay guys, we are back. We finally got 6 demon eyes. Wow. We're so cool. Aren't we?
Yeah.
Yes, we are. So, what in the heck? 1 second, guys. 1 second. We're almost here. Cool. So, yeah, we finally got 6 demon eyes. And that was pretty fun. And cool. And 1 second. What just happened? Oh, there it is. Cool. And, I finished something up I was working on. So, you ready to summon it? Because I have 2 lenses. How much do you have?
I have 5.
Cool. Did you see my late epic prank on you?
That.
Did you see it? What was it then?
Wood armor in my chest.
You're supposed to scream and be loud and be really funny, dude. You weren't any of that. Oh, Em, this is the wrong altar, dude. It's this altar. In the very first mine we discovered. But yeah, you guys know since I edited it in, but yeah. I filled up all his entire golden chest. I took all of his stuff and I filled it with wooden armor. But M wasn't feeling funny and he didn't laugh and scream like he should have. So yeah, that's what I spent my time doing. It was a waste. It was honestly, it was a waste of 776 wood. But
admitted it. Wood armor is a waste.
No, it was just a waste of spending that much. Okay, 1 second. Here are my lenses. How do I drop things?
Out.
Here.
Suspicious looking eye.
Yep. Then let's get back up on the surface. Once you get it, come back up and we can fight him. Make sure to have your healing potions with you. And anything you can use to fight.
How long in the night is it?
It became night, what, a couple, just do it, we can fight it, it'll be pretty funny. Okay guys, this has all been waiting for. We spent a good 40 minutes off camera finding this, and we did it, but to you it was only like 2 seconds. Ah, I used my health potion. Okay.
Not already.
Okay, we got this, Em. We have to make, should we put really intense music in the background?
Make Absolutely. It really funny.
Ah, it spawns demon eyes, so we can get even more lenses. We got this.
Hundreds attacks.
How much damage are we doing, dude?
Not much.
Yeah, not enough. I don't know, the first time you do this fight, you don't do a lot of damage. But we get better. Okay, we can do this. I have 119 Jester's Arrows. Wait, no, why am I not using my Jester's Arrows? What happened to my Jester's Arrows? Oh no, I'm using basic wood arrows like a scrub. We got this, Em. We're epic gamers.
Use a healing potion.
I'm about to. 3, 2, 1. Healing potion. Do I need to build a campfire? Wait a second, I don't have any more wood because I spent it all in a. Spent it all in a.
Been a good idea.
wood armor.
We are totally unprepared.
Yeah, we got this. We got this, guys. This episode probably be a long, like, probably be like 40 minutes long or some crap. But that's okay. Oh my god, this is gonna take forever. We might have to edit some of this out. We got this.
You're dealing so little damage to him.
I know, it's really bad. Hey, thank you, bye. Remember, we have
use the nurse.
Yeah,
yeah, use the nurse.
That's what I just did. We're good. Yeah, this is gonna be like a 30-minute long episode, dude. We've grown up in the world.
Let's get these NPCs up here to help fight our battle.
Boomerang. Boomerang is gonna kill it. Don't worry, I have a flare gun, don't worry. Pew. 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 Uh-oh, I'm almost out of flares. It's okay, though. Look, it's on fire. It's really funny. Dude, Sky, chill out with the Monster Hunter world. No. I'm out of flares, oh no! Wash it with water. Oh my god. We haven't spent like... Oh my god. We spent 4 minutes on this and we still haven't killed it. This is... Oh! I'm about to die. How about that? How about them apples?
Okay. I think if we just... Like... Oh, it's becoming day, I think.
Is it nice? Thanks, nurse.
Once it becomes day, it'll leave.
Oh, wait, really?
Yes, really.
So that's gonna be a waste of all this grinding we did to get it? I'm gonna pull out our big boy thens. Come on. We got this.
We're dealing. Hasn't even gotten into its second phase yet.
Oh crap, I forgot there's a second phase. Oh no, this is really bad. I'm gonna see if I can find some Jester's arrows that I left in my apartment. 1 second. Whee! Whee. Is in this chest? Nope, you don't have any. Is it in this chest? Nope. More wooden arrows. Where are all my Jester's arrows? Who knows? Yeah, nope, this is the best crap I have. Well,
just leave me to fight it myself, okay.
I was trying to find some Jester arrows, but for some reason I ran out. So now I'm just using regular arrows. Like a dumb. Whenever there's flares all over from the frickin' flare gun. What happens in this second phase? I forget. Oof. Don't worry, I have a bow. Bows are the best weapons in this game. Oh no. We got this. Whenever Yo-Yo is doing the most amount of damage.
Yo-Yo too.
We got this. Ah, I'm about to die. Nope. Not anymore. I'm out of healing potions. Uh-oh. Oh my god, range. Well, guys, I guess we can do this while we're fighting the boss. We have some commentary. If you guys like this video, please like and subscribe. Please and thank you. Me and Em spent a lot of work trying to grind this, and it's going pretty not very good. As you see, I'm just sort of like... Ooh, did I... Oh, man, I thought I locked it in one place. That would've been pretty cool. I hate how you...
Well, I don't think we're going to be able to do this, but let's just keep trying.
If not, I can just edit all out and just pretend it never happened. Oh, here we go. Second phase. Ah! Now it does a lot of damage.
Rip.
Yeah, be careful. Come on. Come on, Terraria, you can respawn. I know, it's a really hard thing to do. Come on, respawn. No, he disappeared. Really? And for some reason, I can't get out of the you were slain. Oh, here we go. Well then, if you guys liked the video, and like us wasting 45 minutes of our time, please like and subscribe. And do you have anything else you want to say to the viewers, M? M. 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 M.
No.
Say something to the viewers so we can end the video.
No, I don't like our viewers.
Yes, you do. Hey, don't offend Zendragon and our viewers. Don't do it.
Dumb.
We'll see you guys later. M really likes you guys. He's just feeling mad about the boss fight. See you, wonderful dudes, later. Haha, that's a Jack's Films reference. Bye-bye.